Hi, my name is Jenny and I'm a student of the UHI in Manas College. I came here 1 year ago to improve my English and to see how the life in Scotland is. My class is really nice. I learned a lot of new things about business and the teachers are always really friendly and support us so we can achieve our goals and pass the examination. Also, my classmates are really friendly and we often meet for coffee and Velocity or to learn for the examinations or just to learn again the lesson. It is really cool and we have a lot of fun together. One of the things I really like here is that I can go everywhere with bike. It's also close and I can go with my bike to all the shops and the cafes and meet my friends, and the area is so nice, and also I can cycle along the river, which is so pretty. You have the sea there and the sun on the other side. I'm also really happy because I achieved all my goals and I not only improved my English, I also could complete my HNC in business and I get work experience how to work in an English country. I worked with the international department in the college and could organize my own events with Scottish Ceilidh and international food, and our people had really fun, so I hope I can do it again. Also, my host family is really great. She's now becomes my second family and we have a lot of love together and they taught me also the real Scottish life. I was really surprised I came here. The college organized a lot of trips for the international students and I met all the international students which are here, so I have now a lot of friends from all over the place. One of the big advantages here in the college is that all the work, the lecture notes and the books are online available, so I can work on my essays also during my holidays from home. And we have a library, which is really cool because there we can work with friends and we can see all the books and can work on our work. And also in the library, it's really good, we have big tables so I can meet my friends and we can work on our teamwork projects, and also we can do a lot of research. They have quite a big range on books and that's really good, so it's really a good opportunity to improve our work and to get new knowledge about our course. And I really enjoyed the trips with the international students. They were organized by the college and we see so a lot of Scotland. And the thing which I most like was Loch Ness. It's really a pretty area there and I also get the opportunity to go on the boat to the Orcord Castle and over Loch Ness. And we looked for Nessie, we couldn't find her, but it was really fun. And the sea looks so amazing, it's so big and it's really cool.